So how many degrees are there in a triangle? Asked Euclid's friends. Well, said Euclid, you remember how I turned a circle into a square using a piece of string? Oh, yes, we like that, Euclid's friends cheered. We like that a lot. Well, you would think that the same thing would work for a triangle, but it doesn't. And this is how you can prove it. Euclid drew a square and he wrote 90 in each corner. You will remember, he said, that a square has four corners. Now, each corner is a right angle, and a right angle is 90 degrees. 4 times 90 adds up to 360 degrees, which is the same as a circle. Yes, we remember all that, Euclid's friends grumbled impatiently. Well, draw a line from one corner of the square across the middle to the other corner. This line is called the diagonal. It cuts the square in half diagonally. Now what have we got? Euclid's friends stared at the drawing. Two triangles, they exclaimed. Euclid smiled to himself. In each triangle, there is one right angle and two right angles that have been cut in half. A half of 90 degrees is 45. So 90 plus 45 plus 45 equals 180, Euclid's friends cheered. There you are, said Euclid. The inside angles of a triangle always add up to 180 degrees. Quod erat demonstrandum, as the Romans would say. But we're ancient Greeks, said Euclid's friends. We certainly are, said Euclid, enigmatically. Well, that's your homework for the week. Find out what quod erat demonstrandum means. Click here to see the playlist of all the Euclid videos. You might want to bookmark it in your browser. Make sure that you're subscribed and keep coming back for more on Draw Stuff Real Easy. I'll look forward to seeing you next time. You take care now. Bye-bye.